just visit the YWCA website. So I can't say thank you enough for all that you do and the team that you lead at the Y does, and for all that our community does to just really, like I say, keep this ripple effect of love going. And it is so vitally relevant and important in the times that we are living in today. So let's just keep it up, because we are a part of something bigger than this day and this race. And our message is that the power of love trumps hate every time. And it's so important. So may God just continue to help us in this work. And I just want you to, Ricky, this young man right here kind of looks like that young man up there. This is my son, and I just want to make you aware that he is working on a documentary about his father's life that, he's surprising me. just his passion and his skills. You know, the boy got skills. So let me just read the mission statement that he has for the documentary. And he has a booth over that way if you want to just stop by the booth just to see how you can, you know, just be a part of what he's doing, because there's a place for everyone. But here's the mission statement of this documentary: to tell the story of Coach Byrdsong through his only son, Ricky Jr.'s voice. Ricky Jr. explores the dark circumstances of his father's racially driven murder while learning previously unheard stories about his father's childhood, adolescence, and successful ascension through the college basketball world. After painting a picture of the loving man who Ricky was and the void felt by all those close to him in the wake of his murder, we will examine how his shooting fits into a long history of hate, racism, and violence in this country, and particularly in Chicago. Moving forward in such polarizing times, how do we prevent other families from dealing with this same grief? And the goal is to address the growing epidemic of hate and violence in America by showing the real lives affected by senseless crimes like the killing of Coach Byrdsong and so many other people, and to point the camera towards a new hope in increasingly divisive times. So, thank you, everybody. Just look forward every year to being here, and thank you for meeting me here. Just